looked like no hunter I'd ever seen. Was dressed all black, like one of them Crowns Guard fellers.
I'll wager that was Cor the Immortal. Word is, he survived the carnage at the Crown City.
Well, now that you mention it.
Yeah, it's gotta be him.
Couldn't be anyone else.